Ken Gundy. I'm Mike Green, ready for a terrific game today. Welcome to San Antonio, Texas, and the AT&T Center. It's NBA on ESPN Tuesday as we get set for a Southwest Division matchup between the San Antonio Spurs and the Houston Rockets. All right, as this game gets underway, Jeff, anybody that stands out in your mind that they need to focus on against the Rockets tonight?
The three-point shot has revolutionized the game, particularly from the four position, and Ryan Anderson is such a great three-point shooter. It's like Kevin Love light, because he shoots it, he rebounds it. This guy has to be made to put the ball on the floor. I would switch on every pick and roll that Ryan Anderson sets to try to take away his three-point game.
To Gay. Super job on defense. Looking to curl in. Gay. Myers. That one. In and out.
Tremendous job making it difficult to get to the basket.
To Capella. To the rim. Draws the foul. It's called against Parker. Picks up his first personal. We've got that replay for you right now. Houston shooting 76% for the season.
Great effort to take that charge, but just a count late. Didn't have his feet set.
Is the second one as well. Strong offensive rebound. Count it and the foul. LaMarcus Aldridge picks up his first of the night.
Man, you talk about driving a coach crazy. Give up a free throw rebound and then compounded by a soft foul and a three-point play possibility.
Able to hit the free throw, and it's a three-point play. Set nicely. Parker on the drive. Adjusting on the shot. Can't connect from close range.
And you can't prevent a great shot from going in, but you can challenge that shot as hard as you can.
Harden against Leonard. Creates some space with that step back, and the rebound grabbed by Gasol.
Continue to pick him apart in the pick and roll. Pick, roll, catch, finish.
To Harden. Pretty fake, fools the defense. Soft touch, gets the roll. He scored 10 points in their previous game against the San Antonio Spurs. To Parker. Two.
This is the difference between college and the NBA. The ability to take on the second defender, contort your body, and still finish.
To Harden. Nice move into the paint. At the rim. And a foul. Rudy Gay picks up his first personal of the night. And James Harden will get to shoot two free throws from the line.
Good offense is about getting your best players their best shots in their best spots. Here, an aggressive move. You're a great free throw shooter. Earn your way to the free throw line. Take the contact. Take the foul. Work your way there and knock them in.
First free throw, good. To hit them both. Hits the first, misses the second. Gay. Gasol for two. Good finish inside. Final seconds. He'll just fire it up. In and out. That one halfway down. And the first quarter complete. The Spurs down by three. We'll have more NBA action coming up for you right after this short break.
Well, Mike, these are the best players in the world for a reason. If they're open, they're going to knock it in. It's up to the defense to establish a better level of intensity and contesting shots.
He dishes it, and he throws it down.
Good push of the ball. The driving gap was open. He saw the seam. He attacked it. He got right to the rim in this close game in the first half.
And it's stolen by Paul. To Harden. Harden from downtown in the corner. Won't go. Three-pointer just off the mark.
It's on the hardest difficulty.
Oh, quick move gets inside. Leonard's working down low in the post.
Oh, what? Wow. I didn't know the shot move was going to be like that.
Pass to the corner. Lots of room there.
That three-pointer off the mark.
You got to make it.
No.
In the first half. Set a tone. Close out. Contest. Give no open shot.
Oh, what a move. Fools the defender. Goes to the goal. Gets it to go. And the foul.
That was a
looking to complete the three-point play.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot and now shoot a free throw.
Knocks down the free throw, and that completes the three-point play. Two minutes gone by in the second. San Antonio's down by eight. Leonard against Ariza. Aldridge is trying to get down low. Leonard on the drive. Leonard for two. Puts it up. Capella the rebound. And the pass intercepted by Leonard.
Oh.
Man, he makes him look silly there. Anderson for two. Shoots away.
What? Ryan Anderson?
And Ryan Anderson will get to the free throw line to shoot.
It's hard to score in this league. But you have a better chance if you're a great free throw shooter to do it at the free throw line. This is good basketball right here. Be aggressive, take the contact, and get to the free throw line.
Oh, excellent screen.
Don't pull up like Kobe does.
Leonard fires away for two. Can't get it to fall. Nails it. It's a double-digit lead.
What?
He got his ankles broke. He took his ankles.
Who did?
Chris Paul. Look.
Chris Paul's a bum. We're still gonna win this game.
Whatever. You're trash. You're just gonna
get to see. Okay, I'm trying to concentrate. If you're gonna be out here, you gotta hush. I'm trying to win this game, okay? What? They gave LaMarcus Aldridge a 45 three-point shot? That's no way.
What? They are trash. Well, they're not trash.
That's not... That can't... That's gotta be fixed. That's gotta be fixed.
He can shoot better than Curry, you see. Oh, God.
Took us off.
Oh, timeout. That's gotta be fixed. He's got at least a 70 three-point shot.
Three-point attempt. That That's it for the first half. The Spurs down by 11. Your halftime report coming up.
All right. I gotta fight back into this.
Welcome back to the AT&T Center for the second half. Along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand. San Antonio's trailing here at halftime. They've been behind the whole game. What's the key in the second half?
Well, there's not just one key.
What a play. Time that one perfectly.
Listen, you want to win in this league, you get points in the paint. You attack the basket. It gives you an opportunity.
Pass easily picked off. To Leonard. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Leonard fires away. And Kawhi Leonard with a nice look sinks it.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
Defense has to switch. Inside. Hits the shot. Chris Paul's 3-for-4 from the field.
This is just too easy. The dribble penetration is killing them tonight. It's just too easy. You've got to make it harder to get the ball into the basket area.
Pass to the corner, gets it, quickly shoots that three. And Manu Ginobili with the bucket from downtown.
The easiest three in the book, the corner three, right down Main Street.
Screen set nicely. Paul on the drive. Fantastic follow. What a putback.
Hey, it's simple. You need all five guys tuned into your game plan. If you're going to trap the ball handler on the pick and roll, then someone's got to rotate and pick up the roll. It didn't happen. That's why you've got this hole that you've got to climb out of now.
Houston's beating San Antonio by a score of 21-15. To Capella. Here's the screen. Harden jump shot. Won't go from three-point range. To Ginobili. Ginobili for three with the off-balance shot. Misfires from long distance. They tip it and get the turnover. Paul. Sweet bank shot. And now he moves around the defender.
Four.
Three quarters complete. San Antonio's down. As we head to the fourth quarter, they put themselves in quite a hole. And will need a near perfect quarter to pull this one out.
Yeah, the fat lady may not be singing, but she's warming up. Unless they are going to get after it harder than they have so far, there's going to be no opportunity to work themselves back into this game.
To the pull-up from three-point range. Knocks it down.
All kinds of confidence on that three-pointer. Great-looking shot.
So I can get a quick screenshot of that.
And blocked. Look what trash shooting for. Just look at that. Arm is used to this way. Good boy. Why is he really tracing the roof?
Sets up the chain nicely with the step back, and that won't go. Gasol's looking to do damage in the paint. To Ginobili. Oh, excellent screen. Ginobili from way downtown. Can't connect from long range.
Some might question that shot right there. I like that.
Impressive putback. What timing.
Hey, you're down, going down the stretch of a close game. Attack the basket. Put pressure on the defense. You're either going to get a layup or get fouled. Good job finishing at the rim.
Rebound snatched by Gasol. The play broken up nicely by Paul. Pass to the corner. Takes the three. Anderson with the force. Still puts it up.
I like that transition three. It's open. It's hard to guard. They're not matched up. That player can make that shot at a high percent.
Trash.
Knocks it down.
That defense right there can and should lead to a goal. Intercepted. They couldn't have picked a worse time to cough it up, Mike.
Wow, great timing on that block. Paul with an incredible move. Breaks his man down. What a move. The defender's going to hear about that one. Let's just fly. Killer crossover. Oh, nice play from Chris Paul.
Because that's what he is, huh?
Well, he can't shoot in that game.
Did you know,
oh, you can do both.
No, he can't.
There's the pick. Ginobili on the drive. Swats that one away. Tremendous denial on that shot. Harden against Ginobili. To Anderson. Oh. The shot is blocked.
Oh, trash.
And there's the horn. That's the game. The final score is 30 to 22. Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew. This is Mike Breen saying thanks for watching.
You lose against the Lakers versus Lonzo Trash Ball. You would get
mad. Lonzo Ball. Yeah. I've been beating up on the Lakers all day for fun. Bang.
Oh my, and go against me! Lakers versus San Antonio Spurs, you bum! Bum? 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 Bum?
Did you see Ryan Anderson's face? What the heck? Banger, Pat Mills. What? Yeah, they were hating on me. They were hating on me that whole game. I was getting hazed.
Oh my god.
So I was cold, so it happens. You know?